Where are we landing at?
Lead.
Where are we landing at? Alright, we're gonna just play with subs, so. Hey, Ro, my fellow sir. What is Gucci? Here, I'm gonna hit up this house, okay? Alright, boys. It's kinda hard to get a suppressive machine gun kill. Suppressed pistol kill. No, no, don't even go there with me. See you later, alligator, long time crocodile, you know what I'm saying? 58, I don't. Oh god! Oh, okay, it's just John Wick. I already got it. Oh, excuse me. So I'm gonna try to escape the John Wick. I'm John Wick too, just saying, because I reached tier 100 finally after all those fateful days just waiting to be hit tier 100. I finally hit it, so. Oh, you could just do that. Break! What was in order? Yeah, you just take those menus. Whoa! Nice! I'm gonna grab that blue pump because I don't have a shotgun yet. That's gonna be my, ugh, I hate those. Oh crap, there's someone up there. What? What, no! They're pushing. It's all up to you, John Wick. I'm gonna get anywhere. Bro, what? You are a god, dude! Oh my gosh, bro, you are a god! Holy crap. I got one kill, I thought I was doing good. Jeez. This could actually be like my second dubs. Wait, did he have a teammate or anything? I just need to grab some bandages, everything else. Bandages. What the heck is that? Is that a porta fort? Wait, you need deagle bullets. Here, take those deagle bullets. I'm the best. You're the best around. That's kind of all it takes now. Whoa, what the? Woo! That is cool. That is actually really cool. Did not know you could do that. Now, Fortnite don't. Oh, you wanna go for that supply drop? Over there, up in the distance? Yes, my guy. This guy's actually a really good teammate. This is the, do you have a mic? Do you have a mic? Pull your pickaxe if you have a, Could you use it for me? Just so we could talk? What the? Okay, I don't even know. Here, just get in here. And I'll come in with. Boom, boom. And boom. He's in building. Hello? Bro.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, we can shut it?
Dude, right. You're really good at this game.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, I see them building over there.
If I do that, it's because of my leg, okay?
Well, no, you're not doing bad. You're doing really good. They're in a fight over there, so I mean, you got 3 kills right now. I got 1 kill. Whoo! My God, that's why you jump. Yo, I'm not taking that revolver, but I mean, there's a chest up here, yeah. Here you go, this is yours if you want it. Can I take that hunting rifle?
You had a rest of the stuff.
Can I take that hunting rifle?
Yeah.
It's only got,
well, another one over there too.
Alright. Do you want to go for that supply drop in the lake?
Yeah, we can get it.
Sweet. I'm not gonna waste my materials just trying to build over. Bro, there's a guy over here.
Where?
They're just coming from outside of the storm.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, this guy's got a scar.
Oh, he did on me. He up top, top.
Top? Oh, yeah, attack. GG, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, good. Good game.
Good game. Good game. Actually, plays pretty good. John Wick. I thought you were supposed to be. Oh, no, we're gonna do solo. Just get some solo gameplay. I don't have that much solo wins. Like, I don't have any solo wins, actually. Duos, squads, my best, basically. Wait, can I just change the mode right now? Follow requests from show and all. Ugh, I hate that. Mm-hmm. What chest? 339. Alright, it's Solo. I was gonna ask, where do you wanna drop at, bud? I'm used to asking people to drop at, cause I have like 230 friends, so. I grab a gun, I go down for the guy in here. AR. Oh, that will definitely help. Die! My goodness. I shot him so many times, I didn't know if he was gonna die. I'm gonna need to get behind this wall. I need that might help. Like, I didn't get any time to loot anywheres. I just, like, I'm not taking this as an easy game. I just want to get, like, one solo dubs on, like, stream. Yeah, I knew there was another chest in here. Like, it's Fortnite, dude. Come on. I dope. I'm in the circle. I'll go for that ammo crate. I'll go for that was in here. Hunting rifle. That's actually pretty good. 100 shield. What's in here? I'll drink mini. Not mini. Slurp juice, right? Yeah. Flip that open. What's this in me? Supply drop. Ooh, not supply drop. Supply crate. Alright, now we're gonna head over to the docks, I guess. Ooh, that's a shotgun, I think. I mean, just to get me out of the water wise. Jump up here, jump down, claim that for a prize. A bush? I don't think that would work. Someone's definitely up there. I'm just not gonna go mess with them until I find them. But I don't know where this kid is, so I'll just leave you alone. You leave me alone. If I get another, okay. Obviously, this kid wants to go. Because I will have you to take your follow request. I don't think that was him. I hate this. This is what I gotta use when I don't have a bolt. Okay. I think someone might have came here. It's just my prediction, just saying, guys. I don't know if it's true or not. Okay, we're gonna have like a 7-kill game match, you know what I mean? I've actually never got like more than like 3 kills in a match. Which is kinda sad, because I play Fortnite a lot. Not saying that I'm better than any of you guys. Where was this guy? That's what I'm wondering. Because he's not coming at me anymore. I think he might have got a little bit triggered. I bet he'll be like camping inside of this place or something. Or it's like a bush. Watch, watch, watch. This will be him. Dude. I can't camp his bushes. You can see me. Yeah. That's why I prefer skins if I'm gonna go and camp that have like no top. Watch him, watch him. He'll be in here. Like, I'll open this door. Boom. Watch. Oh. Trap. You know, it's honestly like a no skinner move, so. Not saying there's anything wrong with being a no skinner, you know. Oh, there's that. I think that was the guy out there. Oh, he has a scar! Keep building! Oh, yeah. I know what he's doing. It's a little girl tactic. Oh, what? I jumped over his bullet and he shot me in the foot. Wow. You garbage boy. What's up in the morning? What?
In the home that was lifted up off the foundation, what did they tell you?
They say it is.
Dear viewers, welcome back to another episode of Fortnite Geographic.
Amazon Ninja. What money? Yeah, I think. It's in my bank. Like, the little piggy bank thingy, I think. I lost my tooth yesterday. That was actually really... I didn't know I was gonna lose my tooth. Tooth.
There's no F.
Yeah, there is.
T-H.
It's my English. I've been practicing my English.
Yeah, your English
better
go from a C.
To a D. I want to do PC gaming. I just want to stream on PC. I'd actually love to play on PC. I would actually do streams on PC, I just don't know how to start that crap up. So I'd have to show that at the search up on YouTube. I'd be playing more PC than I would be playing PlayStation. Because PC is like a lot funner, I've heard, than like PlayStation or... My funny thing is, I don't have a shotgun on me. Oof. Bro, really? Oh, come on, bro. I killed that guy. I killed him. You don't get that kill. I forgot the 6. 2, 4, 10, 10, 12, 2, 4, 8, 10, 13. No. That guy does not always use a voice changer, does he really? Bruh. see that. You guys all just got filthy pranked. Yo, watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna snipe this Dark Voyager. Oh, I hit him. I hit him for a 90. What is he at? Was he at? Is he at 10? 70. Okay. I'll be right back, guys. So how much longer till the new item shop item? It's 7 o'clock now. I'm just watching this little kid, sorry. What was he at? I want to see this. Is that 4 more hits? Okay.
subscribers before then. That is the number of you or are on my side. You must report the shot by 2 million subscribers before November 1st. And of course, I'm probably going to win.
Yeah, sure you will. Tilt the towers. Rest in peace, Tall Dad. Oh my, there was actually someone up there. Wait, what? How did I not see that guy? What? 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 Explain, please. Okay, I accidentally shut this off. I would love answers, please. Please, my answers. Answers matter. What? What kind of noob would follow me? Would I actually leave like a piece of loot after I saw another guy land with me? I didn't even get to see his skin. I just blew it up. Like, I actually just thought I was just getting them into my inventory and I didn't feel like just dropping them. So I throw them, it blows him up. With a great fall, quote unquote, that. So, okay, whatever. Nothing that good, I mean, just an AR pumps. Oh, bro, I was gonna say, I don't like that. That was a fail. Nobody's actually gonna come for this garbage gun. I can hear trash can destroy. Okay, that's actually pretty good. In this video, I'm also gonna show you guys one of the disco floors. I'll show you the next one, next round, if I die. It was only 35 people. I mean, oh, sweet launch pad. I mean, I could just launch pad over, but I mean, that's just a launch pad. But I really turned it back out of the way, you know what I'm saying? I think I will take that. I cannot believe I just got a scar, dude. It's pretty dope. I was actually not expecting that. Like, I was expecting, like, an AR or something. Okay, so down here is where one of the field are disco thingies. If you still have not completed that challenge, I'm going to take my waypoint off. So if you haven't completed one of these challenges, you... I think it's feel like a John Wick or something. A scale. You come over to supply crate. Boom, boom. I'm just going to go over to the chest and then I'll hit up disco crate. You can kind of hear it in the background. It's all like... Sorry, I fell on a tire. Just to make it more look more better. I've already completed it, I think. I thought that was a supply drop. I was gonna be like, okay. I might have a launch pad to somewhere, so I don't know where though. Well, Luminex confirmed. Hunting rifle always goes in the back for me. Oh my gosh, I hate how slow I am. I'm definitely gonna start building with them. Oh, I see somebody. Went in that house. I'm not gonna walk that over to them yet. I'm just gonna go up onto the hill and just canter with my scar out. I need to get a little bit closer to my TV than I am now. That's actually a pretty good shot. I mean, that's actually kind of good. It's a no skinner. I don't know if I should go for him. I kind of don't want to ruin a solo game, so. And I kind of don't want him to ruin mine. But he might have a bolt. It's risky, but I'm going for it. Scar. You know me, I hate going for dumb plays, so. If I die, I'm gonna go mad. Well, I think that guy left, because I think he heard my hunting rifle. I mean, that's kind of obvious that he heard my hunting rifle, but I mean... So I guess I'm gonna go back to my original spot. Not that far, but I mean, I'm just gonna use my hand before I get that in my inventory. Actually, it is kind of a waste, but I mean, I kind of had to get into it. Some mother ducker is trying to fight. Someone's obviously trying to hit me. Oh! There's that guy! This guy's walking around with no gun in his hand. I just love these skinners. Got him. That was his building, I'm pretty sure. So I'm taking my scar. Don't forget. No shots were done on me, I guess, so it's pretty good. I don't like doing this out in just an open, so. I'm gonna go back for this chest just cause, you know. Oh my gosh, you did forget a chest. I thought that was just like a chest, but just like is there's a glitch sometimes where it's like it shows that it's a shiny where I haven't got open. Okay, I guess I'm moving that chest. At least not that much of a need. I've never seen anybody miss a chest. Come on. This is a pretty good round for me, at least. I got 2 kills. I mean, I was kind of hoping for more, but I guess get what you want. And that was kills, so yeah. I need more bullets. Oh my gosh, this is taking way much longer than it should be. Bro, if I die to this storm, I'm gonna get mad. I'll just turn on my blankies. Just kidding. I'm not taking that blue burst. What is that? Oh, that's my cat. Oh, there's another guy. Oh god, this guy's got lots of high ground. This guy's a really slow builder, though. Oh. Hey, Rue. Did you pick your head back up again? I bet that guy's definitely gonna be him. Oh, he's still in the circle, so I guess, I mean, that's kind of a good reason to build high. I bet he's so proud of himself right now, just that he knows that he's got, like, a really good advantage, high ground-wise, you know what I mean? As for me, I got low ground, so that's not really that good. I mean, I could take his high ground right now. Snipe him. So I know there's one guy still here inside of the storm. Whoa! chance, I dare you, because you did nothing. Why don't play solos, guys? It's always that cheap kid in the corner just camping. And you doing solo. Oh, do you know what? I'll do duos. I wish I do duos. I'm done. You know what? I'm done with Fortnite. It's done.